came for a night camping. This place is called Golden Coin Resort. Inside that, we have camp nights or something. I don't remember. I'll give the name here. So we are taking a tour of the place.
Those tents were set for us. Kids were so excited to get inside and see them. We were provided with barbecue items and nobody knew how to do it, and we struggled a lot with the vegetables and chicken pieces and everything. But it was a fun experience for all of us. We played some indoor games and then had dinner. After that, they've set campfire for us. We had some music, so everyone started dancing. Let me show you some footage here. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on the waist and grip that body over me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead.
Guys, this is the next morning. We had lots of fun yesterday morning. We got up a little late than every day. It's so nice, all birds chirping and everything. Our tents are here behind us. Everybody went to freshen up. I finished mine quickly and came to talk to you guys. Now it's breakfast time. After that, we'll have some games and swimming, whatever kids want to do. We are here until the noon. After that, we are back home.
We requested for a room for all of us to freshen up. These walls are so beautifully painted with Wonderla art. Inside also, it's a neat and clean, simple room where we got ready for the day. This swing was Kiara's favorite. Activity time. We made kids do the activities in kids zone so they won't trouble us when we want to do our activities. They had good time. For our activities, I was the one who started first. I have never done this before. This is the first time and I enjoyed it a lot. It felt a little tough in the beginning. Once I got a hang of it, I could do all the activities with ease. Towards the end, I felt it's like a kid's game. Me sitting on top to record some footage for the video. It's pool time! Kids enjoyed so much in the water. Krishna was taking care of them there.
we just finished our lunch under a tree. Now everybody are going back for zoo.
While waiting for the cab to return home, we went to see cows in the goshala. Kids had so much fun checking out these calves.
We just reached Wonderla. Kids are getting excited. We have rides right over there. We're going there right now. Reached home, kids are still talking about their rides and everything. It was very tiring but very nice trip to Wonderla. We are trying to settle down. I'm keeping everything back. We could not take much videos in our rides because we did not carry anything. Kept everything in the lockers so that we don't misplace anything. I didn't even take my phone. Somewhere, some pictures are taken by my brother or Krishna. They have taken some pictures. You can see those on my Instagram. I'll post them soon if I haven't already. So that's it for today. Until next time. Bye.